So hello to all of you, wherever you may be, from the Juventus Stadium in the Alpine city of Turin. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. Ready to see what unfolds in this one now. For this game. Games of this nature, who can make the difference? That's a toughie, but I'll go for big Giorgio Chiellini. He may not go about his business in the most stylish fashion, but he's a dogged, committed competitor who won't back down without a fight. He's also a very big threat when it comes to set plays.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Played out to the wing. Didn't have enough to concern the defence. Higuain, that had to be more accurate. Pumps it upfield. Looks to slip it through. What a save! Terrific reactions! Juventus are playing with a pleasing width here, especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. Yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Too close for comfort.
Well, this is how to grab a game by the scruff of its neck. Front foot football with real intent.
Down by a lack of accuracy. Alexandro sticks in a foot to win it back. Oh, good interception. Buffon gets it upfield. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Fires from distance. Spoon forward. He's given a throw. Yeah.
attack. Juventus picked up three valuable points on opening day, and now a chance to build on that. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Into enemy territory, but no joy. And it's Pjanic. Pjanic looks to dink one in. It's Marchisio! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
Kizio, Pjanic, gets it back, Kedekes, tries to stroke it through, and the shot! Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
Oh, that was a lovely little dink over the top just to get the runner in on the keeper, and what a pity, he just couldn't produce a goal from that.
Theirs. Tries the route one option. Marchisio goes wide. Quadrado showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Kedekes. Him dead in his tracks. Out to the left it goes. Dybala. Well read, he sorted that out. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
I think the problem there was that the pass was telegraphed. An easy read for
Alexandro floats one over. Now the cross. The referee's awarded a free kick. Protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible. And it's half time here. The midway point of the game. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. That's the start of another 45 minutes.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here. amazing, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there. Well, you can sense they're really going for it now. This is gung-ho, and only a goal will do for them.
Oh, good stop, it had to be. Good clearance and very necessary. There, it's a free kick. Oh, that's a good kick, always looked it.
Well, if he truly fancies his chances from here, he's going to need the best of the best.
Driven straight at the wall. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Made sure that that won't get through. Cuadrado. Played out to the right. It's Higuain. Oh, he's broken through. In it goes. Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
I just thought that was going to hit the outside of the post for a moment there, but it just curled enough to catch the inside for a very good strike.
Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Danger averted for now. Dybala charges in. Loose. Puts it upfield. Now here's the through ball. Point blank header. Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Not the ball he wanted. Higuain. Well played, he saw that coming. Big long and direct. Pjanic. Marquisio pumps it upfield. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good though, Peter. I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Big chance! Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Hernandez did exceptionally well to control that and get the shot away while he still had just enough room, and he generated excellent power too. That should encourage another effort or two.
Who's going to make this theirs? Cuts it out. Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Look, stopping him is imperative. It may not eliminate trouble, but it'll reduce it.
It'll be a throw-in.
Quadrado battles to win it back. He'll have a dip. He couldn't get hold of it. He was right in front of goal and he probably should have scored, to be fair. Just a clutch of an hour to play. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Played it again. Looking to shoot. Gonzalo Higuain! He is sensational! Two to the good. They have breathing space. The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality. His willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy. Juventus have a couple of goals with it. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And he knows he's in serious trouble here. That is the second yellow, red. The player's protesting furiously, but there's little or no sympathy from the ref. Maybe some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. While sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Keeper's ball. Done very well to intervene. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Hernandez. Towards the front. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Passes it through. It's gone a long way up and away. The pass. There will be four extra minutes. Spoon forward, well positioned to make that interception. Hernandez has been caught there. It's a foul. It's the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. it's Higuain. Going for goal! The final whistle. It has ended in disappointment, defeat, and back to the drawing board. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, it's a loss because they weren't able to land a significant blow themselves. Scaring your opponents isn't enough, Peter. You've got to be able to hit them hard in the form of goals, and that's what's obviously lacking.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim, and a very good afternoon to you.